All right, time for your preview video for the upcoming week. We're gonna do two to a station. That's why we got Josh here helping us out. You've probably seen him around if you've been coming. He's gonna be helping us out at Fit Moguls. And just maybe you might be seeing him play on Sunday on your TV one day. So you'll say, hey, I've worked out with him. And you know Miss Holly Day Mogul. She doesn't feel too good today. So she's gonna give your best shot at showing us this workout. All right, first station. You're gonna do 10 punches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then 10 squats. You got your partner, you're going to war, combat buddy. If you don't have a partner, don't worry, we'll get through it. I'll be your partner sometimes. Then back to 10 punches, okay? There you go. There you go. All right, you're gonna do that, and then you're gonna hear, you get your 30 second break, and then you're gonna stay here and do this one more time before you move on, okay? All right, next station. You're both gonna be doing the Focus Master at the same time. Josh is just in a horse stance, punching it out. Holly's doing a booty blaster. She's doing 10 on each leg, 10 on each leg. And then let's imagine you hear the knocking. The last 30 seconds, you just go a little harder, a little faster. And then you hear the, and then you're gonna switch places. And now Holly's gonna do, when you hear the ding, 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 you get your 30 second break. And Josh is gonna do the booty blasters, 10 on each leg. Yeah. All right, with the TRX, you're both gonna be doing deep squats. And you're not leaning back, you're staying right over your heels. Just using the handles a little bit to help you out at the bottom. Make sure your weight is on your heels, your hips are going back. Your body is staying straight up and down, okay? You're gonna pump those out for a minute and a half. Hear the knocking, and then you're gonna go to a push-up position and just tap your shoulders, tap, tap. Or you could add a push-up like Josh if you wanted to. Yeah, he's overachieving. All right, then you're gonna go, get your 30 second break, and then you're gonna do it one more time before you move on, okay? Here we go, resistor bands. We're gonna hinge forward, got our elbows up. You can do 10 tricep kickbacks, trying to get full extension at your elbow. And then once you get 10, we'll let them get there. And then step back with your right or your left, doesn't matter. Head up, shoulders back. You can do 10 bicep curls. Okay, so that front foot never moves its position. You just move one foot back. Then you go right back, hinge forward, flat back. Make sure your back is flat, just like theirs are. Get those triceps, 10 and 10 each time, okay? And then they're already feeling it. All right, you can adjust the resistance by moving a little closer or a little further back. So when you get really spent, you can do that, okay? All right, you're gonna do your and you're gonna rest, obviously. And then you're gonna do it one more time before you move on. Okay. All right, you and your partner are ready to go. You're gonna open up, rotate your spine. You're gonna do two and then two push-ups. Now notice their hands are real close together when they do the push-ups. I'm gonna show you, and your diamond, see how he's making a diamond with his hands? That's gonna work those tris more and the middle of your chest more. You're gonna keep doing that until you hear the knocking, and then when you hear the knocking, oh yeah, crank it up, core tight. And then you'll hear, and you'll get your rest, and then you'll go back and do it one more time before you move. We call this dueling lunges. So they both have their right feet on the slider, left foot on the mat, and they're reaching out, doing a low five, little low five, doing 10, and they're switching. You gotta try to keep up with your partner. Oh, there you go, yeah. Left hand this time. And if you can't keep up with your partner, no worries. Do the best you can. You're gonna feed off the energy of the other person and get a lot more out of these workouts. And if you don't have a partner, I'm gonna be your partner for the last 30 seconds, so bring your A game. All right, that's it, folks. Get excited about this new two to a person workout.